brakes. The car started to skid. Frantically, I pulled on the brakes. I could see that poor, helpless little baby lying right in front of me. So the nurse screamed. The car's still skidding. I reached down, grabbed the brakes, slowed the car up, and stopped it within an inch of that poor little child. I jumped out of the seat, down on the pavement, picked the baby up. It was frightened all right, but not hurt. So I stroked it gently until a nurse came along, and I gave her a piece of my mind for neglecting it. And then I went on my way.
But how does all this explain the loss of the lighter?
Well, you see, dear, I must have dropped the lighter when I stooped down to pick up the baby.
Well, under the circumstances, I suppose it's all right.
Well, of course, dear, I knew you'd look at it the right way.
Will you pardon me a moment, please? I'll be right back.
Yes. Of course, you'll excuse me, too.
Oh, yes, of course. Will you give me the lighter?
Not now.
I know, but you said if I found you, you'd give it back.
So I did.
Well, all right, come on, come on.
But I changed my mind.
I know, but you can't change your mind.
Oh, yes, I can. That's every woman's privilege.
Dinner is served.
George, dear, will you take Joanne in?